Recently, Gmail made a few changes to the way that windows will pop out when you're composing an email. Some people love the way this works, and others find it really frustrating. So I'm going to show you a few tricks to help you stay in control when you compose an email. First, I'll start by clicking the Compose button. You can see when I do that, I get a pop-up Compose window that docks to the bottom right-hand side of my browser. Depending on the size of your browser and how you like to work, this might be okay, or it might kind of get in the way. You can see that my browser is pretty small right now, and it's covering most of my email. First of all, if you look to the top right hand of that Compose window, you'll see a little double arrow. And when I click this, the window will pop out over my email. This provides a more distraction-free composition experience, but it still may not be ideal. Maybe I want to look at my email while I'm composing this message. In that case, I want to pop this out into an entirely new window. And I can do that by holding down the Shift key when I press that icon. When I hold down the Shift key and press that icon, the email I'm composing will pop up into a new window. And I can move this window wherever I want. I can minimize it. I can even resize it. So personally, I find that the most convenient. I usually like to start there. So what I personally do is I hold down the Shift key when I click the Compose button. When I do that, instead of docking to the bottom right of my browser, the Compose window opens in a new window right away. In addition, if I have keyboard shortcuts enabled, which I do, I can just click Shift C, and that will accomplish the same thing. If you want to enable keyboard shortcuts, from your inbox, type a question mark, and that will show you the keyboard shortcuts, and it will tell you whether or not you have them enabled. If you don't, you'll see a link to enable them right there. These tricks also work when replying to an email. So if I'm in an email, if I shift-click the reply button, I'll be able to reply in a pop-up window. And again, I can pop that out into a new window entirely.